Cool. Perfect. Thank you.
No, of course.
Here we are, another spot, Tacos El Matete. Matete. Not that busy.
Not too busy.
Thank you.
Oh shit. That's my hair's ex. That's my hair's ex. Put on the hoodie. I don't think she recognizes.
It's been a minute.
Oh yeah, Apple Store. Hold on. I'll be three. I'm gonna try three things.
I want asada and camarón.
All right, I'm gonna get three things. Apple Store, asada, and camarón.
Camarón is fire, bro. I'm telling you.
This better be fire.
They won't disappoint. This is my go-to.
This is go-to.
My go-to.
This is my hood. You tried tongue one time.
Damn, should I get three also?
I'm gonna just try three different things so I can compare them, see if they're any good.
I bet. I'm gonna get camarón, asada.
And get tongue.
Right now, my sister gets that. Oh, thank you. I usually get the shrimp tacos.
I get more shrimp. Of this. So I'm trying something new. I'm trying lengua.
Tongue.
Add lengua.
Ladies. Your tongue. Tongue game strong.
I got the asada. They're classic. I haven't tried that yet. I don't know how. But the barbacoa and the shrimp.
Beautiful. Die for.
Yeah. We doing too much.
Is that mine?
They
suck. Why don't you get one? This better be good.
It's alright.
What do you think? I think it's all right. It doesn't taste that good. For $3, I'd rather do coke. Like the drink, not the drug.
I do the drug. I'm just kidding.
It tastes like milk and like, yeah, just a little bit of cinnamon, but it doesn't taste like horchata. It tastes like horchata, if you know what I'm saying?
I feel that.
Horchata. This one? Yeah. Cool. Perfect. Thank you. Ready?
I'm telling you, we gotta go on a different day when they have shrimp, alright? Shrimp tacos are.
Spot number two. This is one of the best taco spots in Aurora.
I think.
So this is asada. That's barbacoa. That's Apple Store.
Ooh, you got the barbacoa. Okay, let's get it. My man said he was gonna grab tissues.
I forgot to get tissues. Let me do that. Yeah, let me grab it. You got it. Some radish. I don't eat radish, so we'll put this aside. Damn, this shit's juicy.
Do it. It's worth it.
This place is a little bit nicer, more space, good music. Hey.
It makes you happy to eat.
It does. Alright, so this is the asada taco. Let's see how it tastes.
This is my first time trying the asada taco.
This better be good.
This place.
Good. With the guac? Bro. Who told you about this spot? I want his name.
My little brother. Christopher. Brandon. Wrong on his. He goes by Little Dick.
That guac, bro.
It hits.
Like right in the face, bro. Free the tacos. Tell them Jim's and Gabe sent you. What did they get?
0%. Zero. You won't get a better deal than that.
No, nowhere. If you ask somebody else, they'll kick you out. Here, they just laugh at you. So tacos were $2.75 each. Guacamole was $2. Machato was $3.25. I tip, but usually I give a tip. For $20 or $17, not bad. Take a bite in this one. This one's more like, it's bigger.
Yeah.
Yeah, like they give you more portion.
Next Taco Tuesday, we'll come to you. Maybe we can come a little earlier. And then you come along. And Jim got to try the carne asada fries.
No fries here?
Carne asada fries? Bro, yesterday.
I didn't have one here.
Max.
I didn't have one. But barbacoa so far is better than
the other spot.
But the beer, they have beer tacos.
Oh, yeah.
These ones, I think, are top five. And I'm top two, and I'm not even top two.
Is tacos still in the same price?
$150.
You're more high-end taco, I guess you could say?
It's definitely high-end. You get more for your buck. That's why it's a little bit more expensive.
Yeah. I want to make out with a cow. That's a green one.
Tongue game strong, bro. How is it?
Pretty good.
Very good. Does it? What's the texture like?
Soft.
Does it taste like tongue? I don't know what tongue tastes like. Yeah. How's the texture?
Texture is like regular beef.
Okay.
And it tastes like, it's like a little different, but then it's kind of the same as like the asada. It's just a little bit, how can I say?
Muy bueno. Swipe or no swiping. Watch. Tacos al Gordo? Bro, it's the lines of hack.
They've been telling me about El Gordo, okay?
El Gordo, so it serves no meat, like no other.
Yeah. I didn't go to EDC with them to Las Vegas. They went, never went.
But now he's going to Vegas just for Vegas. Yeah. So now he gets to party with us.
And we'll test it out. We'll try it out.
Test it out, man. We'll get some hookers.
Okay.
So right. Taco. So this is the, I don't remember, whatever. It looks good.
I don't remember.
Good.
I don't know why. I keep thinking of that one bite. I'm pretty sure you've seen it. It's like this Hispanic kid. They're playing that one game. And he gets escalator, like
ladder.
Escalator!
Food's so good, you have to eat it Filipino style.
Oh, hell yeah. Use your hands. Did we wash our hands? No.
We did, with the wipes.
Oh, yeah, you're right. I wipe my hands with my ass. We're good to go. I wipe my hands with my ass. I wipe my ass with my hands.
I wipe my ass with my hands. Yeah.
Yeah.
Do you eat the radishes?
I don't. And that's why I don't.
Took a bite, nope. Holy fuck, those are good.
Yeah, but I'm telling you, the shrimp ones, they like add some more to it. It's not just like...
It's fried shrimp though, right?
Onion. Yeah, fried shrimp. Always get it with guacamole on top. That shit.
It's good.
I'll take it.
Like next time, we'll be in Vegas. Next time we get tacos. I'm done spending money. I'm gonna spend my money over there. But yeah, but no, you said it. We're gonna visit all the taco spots in Colorado. The good ones. We'll take y'all with me. In order for us to do that, y'all gotta do what?
Like.
Okay.
Subscribe.
Okay.
Comment.
Comment. Which one? What's your favorite taco spot? What's your favorite taco?
No.
I don't like tongue. So far, I think mine, aside from being the basic ass carne asada, the quesadilla. I like barbacoa. Al pastor. What's yours?
Omar from this place. Shrimp.
Shrimp. Shrimp.
Barbacoa?
Shrimp.
The video tacos though. Those are coming up.
Yeah.
Those might be the top one right now. That shit was way good.
Yeah, I forgot those tacos are worth the maybe 20-minute wait.
Oh hell
yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Alright, so we're done with tacos. Tacos al Metate. Go to that spot over there. I don't know if y'all can see it, but I'm trying to show James this song so then we can make a video out of it. Do you think they can see us from here?
Yeah, they definitely can.
All right, for sure.
Have you seen the TikToks with this song?
Have you? Hold on, let me hear it. How do you do the lights? They can see us. You've never heard this song? It's like on
tell me what part.
I think it'll come up soon. It's like on at 50, 56 or something like that.
Okay. I haven't heard this part yet.
For real? I think it'll come up soon. Yeah. You put it on chopstick, I need chopstick. Fuck.
Damn it, I can't get it out. Coming up?
Yep.
This?
That's this part. This one.
It sounds familiar, but I don't know the dance to it.
Yeah, that is a TikTok dance. Do you know this song?
That sounds familiar, but like...
I thought you knew!
Wait, hold on. Is this like... I gotta tell my best friend, like,
yeah.
I know exactly what
this is. That song yes. That people like do the,
yes.
Do the make out to.
Yeah.
And
yeah.
That's why I thought you, hold up. I thought this motherfucker knew and that's why he was putting on chapstick, bro. That's why.
No, I didn't. I didn't know this.
Hold on, bro.
My lips were just chatting, bro. and then when you said, bro, I'm gonna put on my chapstick, it makes sense now.
I'm not gonna lie to you,
You like, it felt like you knew what part it was, because you were like, oh, it's coming out. That's why, yeah, I'm pretty sure if you see my face in the video, I'm like, this motherfucker knows this shit. Yeah, it's that one song where like, if they say Electric Love, or the song goes, Electric Love, like you make out with your best friend or some shit.
I didn't know that. I didn't know the song, and then when you did it, I was like, wait, it makes sense.
Yeah. No, we're not gay. Now, back to the video. That's all I wanted to do. The way you put on chapstick too was just...
I was just fucking chapping my food, so... I was like, hey, go.
Bro, I'm so weak.
So is there something you want to tell me?
Yeah. Yeah, let me get my chapstick. Did it so fast.
Oh, man.
You pulled it out before I could pull my shit out. I was just like, I didn't even think about that. You put that idea in my head. So, yeah, if you have any guy best friends, girl best friends that you like, play this song.
This is, what song is this?
Chill with them in the car. Born's Electric Love.
And you play it, right? And when the beat drops, what happens?
You stick your tongue down that throat. Like this. But all right, y'all. Like, subscribe, comment, and then...
And kiss.
Make sure you tune in for the next one. Jim's got, like, how many more videos?
There's one tomorrow.
One tomorrow.
But by the time I see this, this will be on Tuesday, so...
All right, bet. Well, we'll see you guys next Taco Tuesday, then.
Yeah, peace.
Yeah.
Yeah, he did it.